Now go down. I got stuck in the wall. Okay. Boop. I hear him as orcs. 89 gold pieces, an amulet, not a corpse. That doesn't happen very often. Alright. Got kinky stuff again with the chains going on. I actually like that sound effect. You don't hear it that often, so it's not like overdone yet. Cool torches in the distance. Right now I'm just randomly exploring. I have a feeling this level will probably be at least a little smaller than the last. Dishes. I'm being hit. Oh, not you again. Luckily I have full mana. See if this works the first time. It didn't. Oh, you're still kicking. Look at that. I can go... What is it? Shift. Claymore for me. Oh my god. Temple of the Monks, call it. I think hit him with one and then beat him down the rest of the way, because one seems to almost kill him, or it does, depending on how many hit points he has generated. Oh, it's just a regular wolf. Wow, there's a lot of hallways and stuff. Oh, I'm being hit by an orc. What the hell are you? Oh. Another one. We got ninja orcs here. They trained to be the best. And then died. How sad. So sad for you. Oh my god. This is insane already. Look at that. Alright, I don't think it's any smaller. Just bigger rooms. Let's head north. Good god. Kinda, ow, goes around forever. Oh, not you again. Trying to travel. Well, we're closer to the east again than anything else, so let's head it east. Oh, treasure. I hear him as ghosty. someone coming through a door, or that my door closing? Because that was a long time for it to close. Oh! Good God. Oh no. Two hits. Kills it. Wow. Another one? It's like he's going, trying to think of what to say next. And, it's not coming to him. Oh! The area above the door is inscribed with the following. What flares up and does a lot of good, and when it dies, is just a piece of wood. Fire? The door moves slightly as the lock disengages. I right-clicked it. Oh, crap. Oh, how'd I get past that riddle? If I remember, guys, I'll put the answer. I think it's fire. Alright, guard your ears. You have found a diamond Coram Ashland sent you to recover. Only he can use it to see the Crystal Tower's location. Indeed. Can I walk over that? I want to explore the rest, though. I mean, now there's a point to it, but there's not a lot in this dungeon. Oh. Oh, you kidding me? Look at this. The area above the door is inscribed with the following. But wait, we're over. Are we in here? Is that where we are? Oh, that was weird. Wow. So here it looks like floor, but. Oh. What forces up and does a lot of good, and when it dies, it's just a piece. Yeah, that's what the. Okay, never mind. That's the same thing. That is really weird, though. Can I see where I am now? I'm walking along the wall. Okay, there's just one problem, though. Can I ever get out of here? Apparently so, okay. Can I even jump this? Because I'm right by the... Oh, I can. Right by the ceiling. Oh, it's so weird. There's a lot of bugs in this dungeon. I haven't seen anything like this happen. At all. So now I'm back here. So before I get down, and I'm heading west now. It's a good thing we want to head west. And then this goes back into the endless sea of dungeon. That's crazy. Well, I want to rest. I figure this is a good place to do it. And I want to actually successfully get down from here before I save. Because I normally would rest and then save, but I'm not sure if I'm stuck here. I hope not. Looks good. Alright. Alright, so I'll head this way. We'll see if there's anything else interesting here. I don't know. Couldn't tell you. Playing as blind as far as the dungeons go. Just not as far as the mechanics and some of the secrets go. So this way goes east. Yeah, that's what we want. East, check out north, and then go south. Oh, hi! I heard you guys. I was stuck in the ceiling, I'm sorry. Couldn't accommodate you. Hope you feel appreciated now. I'll take your staff, thank you very much. And your buckler, thank you very much. Maiden can stay where it is. Who's No. I just got mana. Oh my god, how'd you come out of nowhere? He jumped out of the wall. Alright, so I guess if you could also rest there. If you felt like it. Get the time to jump just right though. I wonder if they're gonna have any like platforming type section where you have to jump on a certain square. Whether they do or don't tell me. I'd rather find out myself. Ow. Oh, not you guys again. You got one Mystic Blast and that's all you get, mister. Once it starts working, anyway. One blast is all it took. Else coming in now. That door closed quickly. I'm not sure. Alright, so... yeah, these pretty big rooms. There's a lot of area to cover, but I think we'll get through it pretty quickly. Plus, we're finding stuff. I like finding stuff. So try to find all the things, fight all the enemies, because we need experience. Probably don't need money, but... can he not hit me, because he's in the room, in the wall? He can hit me. Alright, you get a Mystic Blast then. Your name is all over it. And that's all you get, because... I'm almost down to half mana. I think the wall might have blocked it. Nothing, of course. Oh no! Really can't stand you guys. I can't stand you. Thank you. Thank you for dying. I will remember you always, or for about 5 minutes. It's up to you to figure out which one is the correct one. Have I been in these? I've been around it. I don't think I've been actually in here. Somebody hitting me. I thought I saw a flash. Here we got barrels. Is my door closing? Half mana, that's no fair. Well, we've almost got... you know what? I'll try to remember to buy some more. Here we go. I get back to town. Oh god. Because I need mana for the Mystic Blast for these guys. I gotta check my weapon. Let me check my weapon. and my other stuff. Okay, dropping silver dagger. Strength is in worn condition. I'm gonna now take the buckler off so we can use the staff of strength. What else we got? Regular staff. Drop. I don't know why I bother picking up the flail. I don't even remember doing that. Regular buckler. We're not finding any good, like, compared to the earlier dungeons. Really not a lot of good stuff. Remember how much stuff they cram in? So I couldn't even carry it. Now we've got one amulet, two belts, and a bracelet. I might find a few more down here. And that's it. Alright, so... oh, it's just so big. Alright, so... around and south. I'd expect to find a diamond so soon, and to just completely bypass the riddle. I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to escape out so I could come back. I didn't even have to... you opened it for me, what a gentleman. I was, like, gonna come back to this door. So I'm like, let me quit out of the riddle so I can back up and leave. And the door opened. I'm like, what? Or the gate, whatever, opened. I wonder if that would always happen. I'm not gonna try to cheese it. Just... I didn't think that could happen. Endless cells. Oh! And endless monks. Boom. Here, I'll make the sound. Open! Clicking it. These are like kind of like monk quarters, like really like bare bones, but some of them you can tell were torture chambers. What kind of monk tortures them? I think it would like go against everything they stand for, right? Alright, the room to the left, the right's already explored. Through this, oh, should we finish exploring north first? Well, we came from there. So maybe go south, explore southeast. Have to go around all this. Oh. Is that where I drop my stuff? No, this is a cooking area. What a mess. Haven't I been in this room? Yeah. Alright. We gotta go follow up the, tunnel around here. Well, friend, come to play. There another one? Yeah. Well, I do have to explore those, but yeah, let's go south. Oh god. Die, damn you. Took a little longer because now my strength is less. I took the buckler off. The staff is a two-handed weapon. Right, big room. I hear that. It's one of those iron golems. I don't know why it would make that noise. Oh, you're right here. Okay. Mystic Blast again, I guess? I hit... Sure, I guess. I thought I hit, Shift V. Two Mystic Blasts. Hopefully those give a lot of experience. You'd think they would, right? Oh god, now I gotta use one on you too. We're gonna have to rest soon. Or take potions. This is like Wii controls before Wii controls were a thing. Okay. Flapping your mouse all around. It's dark here. Oh god. And it's full of monks! Oh no! Is this your human body is? Or the remains of such? Where'd you come from? What? Oh, what the hell are you? A stone golem. Wow. 112 gold. Wow, stone golem. That's a surprise. If I stand right in the middle of the room, might be further away from possible monsters. Ugh. Who now? Who's coming now? No one in this room? Back up. Enemy nearby, over there. Try here. Enemy nearby. It's you. You're the enemy. I went through you. Trying to get my mana back, damn you. I'm healed. What do you start at 66? 78. 68. I'm not used to typing holding the Alt key. That's what it is. I probably need my shield regenerated. I guess I'm gonna be interrupted? No. Okay, cool. This is a good spot to be in. So let's finish exploring. And then we'll go back up. I think we were headed this way. Where's the way we came in? Here. Which we're kind of close to, but I want to see what's down here first. Alright, so turn around. There's something there. Oh. I thought the wall was a winter wolf. Is it through here? Or... no. North. North, north, and then head east and south. Kill Boney. Not been in here. But there's nothing in here. That closed quickly. And we've not been in here. I'm trying to get in there. Feels like I got hung up on the chains. And then this. Not been there, okay. Secret door? Or is it just... no, alright. So what's through here? Trying to make sense of this topsy-turvy world here. Is there a way out of here? Oh, I wanted to go through that room. Isn't this where I fought the ghost? I think so. This way. Next. Ow. Not you again. Shift L not working. Shift V, I mean. Broadsword. I don't think I need that stuff. Special swords are magical. Just... long swords and maybe short swords. Apparently there's a niche there. I don't know if I've been in there. I don't know if I need it right now. There is a little niche. Oh, isn't this where I dropped some stuff? No, actually. It isn't. That's the first time since the very first dungeon I've seen a treasure pile like that that looks the same as when you drop things. I don't know if there's any significance to that. Probably not. These are mundane daggers. Staff of Strength, almost new. Still not finding anything exciting since we last looked. Well, I want to see what's all this side. This way. Yeah, and if we can go through that door. Dead ahead. A corpse. Okay, we found a mark. That's promising. And we got up here, and that takes us. What is this? Nothing, okay. I don't know if I really explore that. Well, yeah. Right. Oops. Oh, there's a chest. Exciting. Beyond my skills, we'll see about that. Nope, only 19 gold though. Another one. That one just opens. Nice. An unlocked chest. What a rarity. Alright, so we're okay. So try that door. Big room. I didn't even notice you. Where'd you come from? So there's this, but oh yeah, we can get there. We still have a little more to see, so I'm not going back up yet. That's okay with you guys. Where are we? Alright. So here is our way, but we will go around. See what there is to see. No, not you guys. No.